where we will install the Reverend Mingyan Chu as the pastor of Good Shepherd Taiwanese Presbyterian Church. Installations, as you may know, are the responsibility of the presbytery. I am Karen Sofio, currently vice moderator of the Presbytery of San Gabriel and moderator of the Administrative Commission for installing today. The other members of the commission are, and please stand as I call your name, the Reverend Wendy Tadra, who is Executive Presbyter of San Gabriel Presbytery, the Reverend David Huang, honorably retired pastor, San Gabriel Presbytery, ruling elder Maria Kakanikas, Pasadena Presbyterian Church, and ruling elder Henry Rao from Good Shepherd Taiwanese Presbyterian Church. This commission is present and prepared to proceed to the installation of Reverend Mingyan Chu. Let us join in prayer to constitute the commission as the presbytery and begin our worship. Let us pray.
Psalms 118, 24 to 27. This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad. Save us, we pray, O Lord. O Lord, we pray, give us success.
Verse 26 to 27. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. We bless you from the house of the Lord. The Lord is God, and he has made his light to shine upon us. Find the festal sacrifice of hope.
Psalm 34, 8 to 9. O taste and see that the Lord is good. Blessed is the man who takes refuge in him. O fear the Lord through these things, for those who hear him have no lack.
Now let us sing him, that how great thou art. So that he did that in Chi Xing Chi.
Oh, In every one we meet, you are there, and we advance.
But where we have not judged, but trampled you in creation, where we have not honored, but avoided you in one another, where we have not received, but rejected your goodness, forgive us, and hear our pleas for your pardon. Holy God, holy and mighty, holy and immortal, have mercy on us. Good, and that to those who are truly sorry, God forgives what is past and enables us to begin again. Once we were no people, now we are God's people. Once we were beyond God's mercy, now that mercy has been given to us. So let us live as those who treasure God's costly generosity by safeguarding God's prayer, delighting in its people, and loving our Maker, to whom be glory forever. Thanks be to God.
Responsive hymn? You too, evening God. Please rise.
Gospel according to John, chapter 10, verses 7 through 16. Listen to the word of God. Therefore Jesus said to him, Very truly I tell you, I am the gate for the sheep. All who have come before me are thieves and robbers, but the sheep have not listened to them. I am the gate. Whoever enters through me will be saved. They will come in and go out, find pastures. Verses 10. Then the thief coming only to steal and kill and destroy. I have come that they may have life and have it to the full. I am the good shepherd. The good shepherd laid down his life for the sheep. Then the hireling is not the shepherd, does not own the sheep. So when he sees the wolf coming, and he abandons the sheep and runs away, then the wolf attacks the flocks and scatters it. The man runs away because he's hireling and cares nothing for the sheep. I am the good shepherd. I know my sheep, and my sheep knows me. Just as the Father knows me, and I know the Father, I lay down my life for the sheep. I have other sheep that are not in his sheep pen. I must hire them also. They too will listen to my voice. There shall be one flock and one shepherd. This is the word of God to his church.
Thank you. 我是一个建牧者，大家平安。他是信源 Peace God You Brothers and Sisters。今仔日咱拢真欢喜，伫这个所在共同过来见证，以及参与好平安牧师的就任礼拜。
It's a joyful day for us to be here to celebrate this installation of Pastor Xi.
我已经来伫好牧者教会有几日的时间。
I've been here for the past few days.
我来到这个所在，有看到一丛树啊，真大丛。
Here's a big tree that caught my attention when I first came.
这丛树啊，好亲像伫1980年代伫洛杉矶的这个所在种落去。
It seems to be planted back in 1980.
啊，我这几日有看到鸟啊，来歇伫迄个树啊顶。
I also saw birds resting on the tree.
啊，我嘛听到鸟啊在唱歌的声。
And the chirping and the song sent by the birds.
啊，真好听。
It was pleasant to my ear.
兄弟姊妹，你要来和睦社教会，还是讲伫和睦社教会的中间，你有看到鸟啊，啊，听到鸟啊在唱歌？
So, brothers and sisters, we first came here. Do you hear the birds chirping? Do you see the trees growing?
我是有看到，搁有听到。
I saw and I heard.
你也爱看鸟啊？
Do you look for them?
看到鸟啊，心内就欢喜。
Do these birds? I my heart was filled with joy.
啊，听到鸟啊在唱歌，哎，真好听。
And the chirping really pleasant to my ears.
都是不是干那鸟啊来伫遮，也阁有一挂人来伫这丛树啊，真大丛的树啊，伫这个树啊卡在闪亮。
And then we also saw people who taking cover under the tree.
啊，真奇妙，是这丛树啊卡也有人一只唱歌呢。
And there are also people singing under the tree.
啊，一只饮茶，饮咖啡。
They were having a cup of tea, some coffee,
吃饼
snacks,
啊，够吃饭
and even have fellowship lunching.
有好吃饭
was it good?
啊，我是真享受这个所在的心情快乐的中间所在吃的物件
I really enjoy all that God has prepared for us here.
这丛树啊，实在有够夸张
This tree is enormous.
有真济人。歇伫遮，啊，遮真侪鸟啊，伫遮在歇。
Now there are a lot of people rested and residing here.
你敢有介意一丛大树
？Do you envy to have a big tree like this?
我看了是真欢喜。
Something that I was really glad.
啊，我嘛参与伫遮，所谓的食堂。
So I also be part of the lunching fellowship here.
啊，真感谢这丛大丛树啊。啊，这丛树啊，的名叫做和睦社台湾基督长老教会。
I'm thinking this is church. The bishop of Taiwan is just a church.
啊，这个教会这丛树啊，啥？今仔日他有这个代志，佮有一个人受上帝佮伊呼召，佮伊差派来到一只要做遮的牧者。
And there is also an amazing event that happened here that God has planned all along to could be happening in this church.
甲彼此会，佮感受，迄个真好做会款。
And with the pastor here being installed, all the co-workers seems to work together.
啊，我佮看较远个所在，也佮有即个80年代来个迄个牧者，啊，佮有中来迄个牧者，啊，拢真好。
And I further look out, I see pastor who founded the church back in 1980s, and the pastor who will be coming in to shepherd this church for the past few years.
啊，是安怎？这个教会名，煞改号做和睦者。
Why was the church named the Shepherd?
啊，是安怎来遮的牧师，他会变做和睦者
？How did pastors that came here became the Shepherd?
一定，迄个开始的人有一个眼光。来到遮牧会的牧师是好牧者。
I believe there's a vision for those people who founded this church here.
啊，到底什么是好牧者
So what is the shepherd?
你一定基督体会这个教会牧师自己的牧者，甲这兄弟姊妹中间的互动的迄个特质。
First, you probably experience some of the interaction with the pastors here.
这个圣经讲的啥？就是咧写好牧者。
The scripture mentioned about good shepherds and the quality of them.
咱检查的拢真实。
It's a scripture that we're very familiar with.
啊，我也要讲一个，就是书啊。
I'll share a little bit with you this morning, this afternoon.
这个一书啊，就是直接咧讲，这个第十章的B的所在。
In John chapter 10, verse 8.
直接讲，我来是要给因复活。
I came so they may have life.
把这个牧师翻了之后，讲有我，啊，这个我到底是安怎
？So the translation is actually life. So what is life?
我原来是讲得救。Why
probably means salvation?
啊，走着一条路，这个路就是耶稣基督的路。The
journey to Christ, the path, the way of Jesus.
所以这个好牧者是带人入来这条路。
So the good shepherds will bring people to Christ.
去把耶稣基督带来到耶稣基督的面前，安尼来找着一条活的路。
To know Him, to be drawn close to Him, to know the way of life.
不是带来我的路，是带来主的路。
Not to the pastor's way, but is to the Lord's way.
安尼伊就有我。
Therefore, he won't have life.
所以好牧者，第一项就带人走入那个活的道路。
So the character of a good shepherd is to bring people to life.
啊，一定有真侪人在世间，在那个真艰苦的中间，在找一条活命的道路。
I believe this world, people are hoping and looking for that way of life.
咱已经听过真侪心灵艰苦的人。
Those who are sorrows of mourning.
啊，听着那个身体艰苦的人。
And who those are in sickness.
啊，生活无依无靠的人。
And those are seems to have hopeless.
唔知要走去倒位。
They seem to have no way out.
找无这条路。
They couldn't see find a way.
通过这个好的牧者来给伊报这条路。
And through this good shepherd, they will make see this way.
啊，有时阵这个羊呢？ 不是干那看这个好的牧者，伊个会对别只羊的。Sometimes
we all know sheep will follow the shepherd, but sometimes they also follow other sheep.
所以这个好的牧者，佫做第二样代志。So
there's also two things that the good shepherd will do.
就是讲我来，要予因有活，但是第二句讲佫有丰盛。So
I have come, so they will have life, life to the full.
这个丰盛真趣味。
It's interesting to explain fullness.
伫全世界基督教会内面的一间叫做台湾基督教会。
Now there's a church called Taiwanese Presbyterian Church.
这个台湾基督教会真趣味是对两个国家的基督教会来。And
actually, it was originated founded by two Presbyterian churches from two different nations.
一个是对 U.K. 的这个长老教会，啊，一个就是对加拿大的长老教会。One
from the United Kingdom, the other from Canada.
相片派来的第一个宣教士，拢会当讲是 Scottish 的这个 England， 还是讲 Scottish， 还是讲 Scottish Canadian。
So the founding missionaries, they all have the same heritage or similar heritage.
啊，因伫即款的同款的信仰传统内面来到台湾的时阵，特别呼吁我，搁再有奉献。So
they came with the purpose to bring life and life to the abundant.
咱到即马都能知影，是透过啥物奉献，呼吁奉献。So
today, how do we bring them to life abundant?
至少有三项工作。
So there are three areas.
These three
areas, that they may be living to their full.
第一，建立教会。
First, by establishing church.
建立教会要做什么代志？ 让我，这个我就是得到得救。
So be a portal to bring people to life, so they will be saved.
灵魂的得救。
Their life, their soul will be saved.
第二方面，来建立学校。
To build schools.
这个学校就是，互人了解，我上帝迄个真理，啊，安尼，互伊个这个心智的成长，会当得到丰盛。
A school that teaches biblical principles and the truth itself that will bring people to help them what God's will and purpose in their life.
无论伫南部，还是北部。
So whether it was in the northern part of Taiwan or the southern part, they had done the same.
第三种，就是透过一个相应的宣教士，拢有医疗、医生的这个能力。Also,
thirdly, that these missionaries also came with medical knowledge and background.
关顾人的身体健康。They
care for people's well-being.
所以设病医。So
they established hospitals.
用安尼。 对病医，互人身体健康；对学校，互人心智的成长；设教会，互人灵魂得救。
Through the hospital, they will be able to bring health, physical health to their well-being of those who come to them. Through the school itself, they educate them and know God's truth. And through churches, they will build up their spiritual health as well.
安尼你就知讲，迄个我搁在奉献的内容。
So you know what does it mean to have life and life abundant.
总是安尼完成了吗？
Do you think it's the job has been done?
在咱的经验内面，结果是阿未。
We know it's not true. It's unfinished.
后来这个社会哪来那么多源，所以这个设这个社会福利机构。
So as we see more needs in the society, there's other charity organization that was established. Onto the needs of their daily life.
这个时间走走走，走到第1970年代。
And as time goes by until 1970s,
咱就知影讲，也佫有一个层面，过去咱比较做较无够。
There's also other aspects that we haven't touched on.
就是1971年10月25日
In October 25th, 1971,
殖民占领台湾，来殖民台湾的蒋介石，伊伫联合国的这个位置，去予人区长赶出。So
there's an incident happened at the time.
伫迄个时阵。 台湾的这些游魂，真侪只拢四处走。So
a lot of sheep was scattered because of the attack.
感觉生命、生活安全拢无保障。You
feel like their life have no assurance.
啊，伫这个时阵要安怎？So
what do they do?
伫迄个时阵呢，有一个牧者，也是有一群的牧者，站出来做一件代志。So
that time there is a few pastors that came out and. Proclaimed this.
伫迄个时阵，这个牧者，也是讲这个牧者，读过一段圣经。There's
a scripture that really inspired them.
我兼无有能力吗？
Have I not commanded you?
你得勇敢壮大。
You should not be afraid. Be courageous.
无得惊，也无得论。
Do not be afraid.
因为你无论倒落去，耶和华你的上帝甲你一起的。
Because no matter where you go, your Lord will be with you.
这给伊一个鼓励和勇气。
The scripture gives him strength.
站出来讲。Give
him the courage to speak out.
讲一句话，一句话讲这个乡土和人权是上帝所赏赐。So
he proclaimed that the land and freedom are given by God or privileged from God.
这个乡土是上帝所赏赐的。 所以世间无一个国家强权会当对咱的手中摕去，会当做决定咱的命运。
So land is a blessing that was provided by God, so no one can take that away from us.
台湾的未来，还有台湾的人民来决定。
So the future of Taiwan is in the hands of the Taiwanese people.
咱咧讲一句话，好像就足轻松。
It's easy to be said and done.
伫迄个时阵是爱看无期多言，还是轻松？
At that time, you were either in lifetime imprisonment or execution.
因为迄是即、這个伫即个 martial law 的下面。
It was under the martial law.
所以伫迄款的概念化的下面是非常的危险。
So it's very dangerous to think and proclaim that.
我有经验过概念化的压迫。
Personally, I have experienced the oppression on the martial law as well.
所以深深了解。受压迫的这个困难
，So I personally felt the difficulty of the oppression.
但是好的牧者，带这个活命，和羊的好的牧者
，So the good shepherd will bring life to the sheep.
来记哩一句话，你得勇敢壮胆，壮胆无得惊，无得乱。
So do not be afraid, be courageous.
因为你无论到哪去，耶和华你的上帝甲你同在。
Because no matter where you go, your Lord is with you.
这是个上帝所指派来到一个所在做牧者的。
Being a pastor, being a shepherd that God has ordained and called to this place.
就是你，你的上帝甲你伫的。
You should always remember God's presence is with you.
无得惊，也无得乱。
Do not be afraid. Be courageous.
上帝甲何牧师三甲伫的。也跟咱在座所有的兄弟姊妹三个弟弟。
May our Lord be with Pastor Xi and with our congregation, brothers.
祝你祝你。
May God bless you.
dwell together in service to our Lord Jesus Christ. I saw God's hand on this call at the congregational meeting when Reverend Hsu's nomination was affirmed. There was a joyous spirit among the members of many generations, including the large group of youth and young adults, several of whom are already in leadership of the church. I have to say that I was pleasantly surprised that everyone worships together in Taiwanese, because in some churches, the second generation worships in English. But what really impressed me was when Reverend Hsu shared his faith story with the congregation. His story was honest and heartfelt. And the young people, and I remember a group of young men sitting right over there, and they were totally engaged in his testimony. That's when I sensed Christ's joy in this family of faith as you share Christ with each new generation. The Commission of Ministry and the Presbytery has confirmed the call of Reverend Hsu to Good Shepherd Taiwanese Presbyterian Church, and they saw that he comes with creative gifts and strong ministry experience. And he shared with me his hope that Good Shepherd and the Presbytery of San Gabriel will grow even closer as partners in ministry as we seek to serve our community with hope, humility, and the power of the Holy Spirit to bring love, justice, and peace to this world. And so with prayers of thanksgiving, I respectfully present Reverend Ming Yuan Chu for installation as pastor of Good Shepherd Taiwanese Presbyterian Church.
Do we, the members of the church, as said, Xia Lingwan, Bosu, as our pastor,
chosen by God through the voice of this congregation to guide us in the way of Jesus Christ.
We do.
Do we agree to encourage him, to respect his decisions, and to follow as he guided us? He guides us, serving Jesus Christ, who alone is the head of the church.
We do.
Do we promise to pray him, to pay him fairly, and pray for him, and providing for his welfare as he works among us, to stand by him in trouble and to share his joy? Will we listen to the word he preaches, welcome his pastoral care, and honor his authority as he seeks to honor and obey Jesus Christ our Lord? We do, and we will.
来，咱同心来祈祷，请会众起立。 我的天父，我的上帝，我感谢，搁感谢，我的感谢，感谢不了。我用我的嘴，我都通俄罗感谢，我用我的心，真正奉献，我的感谢在你面前，我感谢你。在约了40年前，你通过你忠心的罗卜，甲这同工。 信徒，你予因一个使命，伫遮建立一个好者台湾基督教会。而且经过要40年的中间，你的圣神甲遮传教者以及啊忠诚一个信徒三甲地的到伫今仔日，拢得到你的祝福，你的看顾。啊，我感谢，我也感谢你过去真好。 的帮助，或者信徒、牧师以及长执做真好的工，你心存快乐，阮感谢。人阮特别无搁较欢喜，一代过一代，你祝福以外，何明远牧师已经过济济的训练，经过济济的装备。 包括伫台湾南教会伫 Austin Texas， 搁在伫即个钢管遮，以及伫遐做真好个工。那你装备伊到伫即个时间，那伊要搁伫遮进入一个新个牧会个工程。我感谢你即款个号召，伊伫你个面前，伊个信徒个面前。
经过教会甲教会所大家所建立，伊伫遐应答迄个信仰，当伫遐证明个，伊要对主你个脚步来行，伊要照规矩，照美国基督教会规矩来牧养即个教会。但阮只有恳求你，阮上加阮力上加力伫伊个身上，而且佫继续为主你奔跑。 为主你拍拼，为福音来努力，而且做好一工。我将伊交代给你，只有你的帮助会通让伊而且做好一工。我来恳求你来帮助这忠心以及信徒会通全力支持伊。我这一只换手的同工，我呢一只做一个事业，我一只该换手。 而且，该帮咱换这个手，就是而且，搁上帝，你留了，我们替伊祈祷，让我很做的信心，你听我的祈祷，帮咱苦命，我无输，跟这个好牧者的教会，让这做好一工，我安尼恳求，靠主耶稣的名。
Gabriel, I declare that the installation is complete. And Pastor Sue and this congregation are empowered and charged to go forward together to serve God and to share the love of Christ with the world. Amen.
师进入后才教会的牧师。
I'd like to congratulate Pastor Sue from from my heart about being the pastor installed at Shepherd Church.
现在教会方面叫我来做对牧师的这个宽面的时候，就是惊。
Actually, I was a little bit surprised when I was asked to charge the pastor.
就是后来我想讲，哎，我年纪较济哦，我较老哦，所以我应该有同来讲几句的。
Maybe because my age, I can share a few wisdom, words of wisdom.
好无事到无事呢，其实我已经有一段时间在南加州 TBC 的中间做的服侍。
I've been working with Pastor Xu for the past few years in the Taiwanese faith community.
伊是我所敬尊敬的牧师。
He's someone I respect.
牧师呢
？Also, Mrs. Xu.
伊非常谦卑。
They're humble, very humble.
也真好做人工。
They're very easy going.
伊听主听。
They're great co-workers. They love the Lord. They love His people.
我唔知有一天伊会通来到你好唔只教会，真准好唔只牧师。
I really didn't imagine that he will one day come to be at this church.
就是我就伫过着中间，我想伊心内有得较有真真的挣扎。
I'm just sure there's a lot of struggles to be out the decision.
就是你难为你，你是受骗罪。建教会不是修平，我想过海路建的修平的里面是上帝呼召甲指派。
I believe that you are called by God to be a pastor to all His believers.
为了照顾这群人。
Here to the Shepherd Church to all the leaders and in His sheep.
所以我讲三样代志。
So there are three things I'd like to share with you.
对一个牧师甲教会中间的关系，不是头家甲信徒的关系。
I believe the relationship between a pastor and the congregation is not between boss and employees.
不是教会要请你来做 CEO.
It's not here to direct everything.
开始平时回应教会是头家，你是信徒的关系。
Maybe it's the role is reversed. You know, you're the servant, and seems like these are the bosses here.
就是你来做，不是到我欢迎做头家啊，我认识我的信徒。
Maybe your role has been reversed once you become
a pastor.
Definitely not this type of relationship.
你上帝给你有真大的权柄。
But because God gave you great authority.
你权柄不是要支配这些信徒。
This authority is not just to tell people what to do.
乃是要来养起、照顾、锻炼因。
But to cultivate them, to lead them, to encourage them.
教导真理。
To teach the truth.
指导因栽培信仰的生活。
And lead them how to live a godly life.
所以不是头家，嘛是信徒。
Not that type of relationship.
乃是同心合意，共同做的同工。
But it's a relationship, a partnership, a teamwork, a working together in God's kingdom.
你讲我，五六十年过牧会，我深深感觉一个牧师伫教会应该是真多牧者甲牛群的关系。
I believe that relationship also build it on top of shepherd and sheep.
就像主耶稣讲，好的牧者为了羊放舍生命。
Just like a good shepherd will die for the sheep.
伊疼这羊群
，because he loves them.
伊受伤的抱你的心情
，he will care for them when they are injured.
伊心内艰苦，伊就安慰因。
He will care and comfort them when they are hurt.
伊失眠，甚至放下九十九只去找着一只失眠羊群，倒转到。
And he will leave the 99 and look for the missing, the gone astray one.
He's a good shepherd.
He's a good
shepherd. He's a good shepherd. He's a good shepherd.
Because he cares and gives his life for the sheep.
真感谢上帝，乎你伫遮要遮，伫好个牧者要遮做好个牧者。
I believe that God has called you to be the good shepherd in Good Shepherd Church.
第三个我来讲你。
The third thing I want to share with you.
我现在伫教会身外，我的这个牧会学。诶，老师讲过，讲你要毕业啊，你去教会牧会。
As I graduated from seminaries, my professors charged me with this.
讲你去教会牧会。
As you go to pastor.
你教会内面有勇壮的，软弱的。
There are different types of people. Some are strong, some are weak.
有真有才能的，有真真无才能。
And some are gifted, some have.
真好厉害，有真善巧。
Some are well, some are average.
学问的，无不是教的。
And those who are educated who are working in labor forces.
你认真哦，关关格格。
There are different and various distinct type of people.
就是你来给你教会，你是看见外面这的，乃是看见你内心的灵魂。
But more so than what they do, who they are, but what they truly.
所以讲讲你的牧会是灵魂对象牧会。
So you're pastoring there to their soul, to their spirit.
因为弟兄们，当中每一个灵魂都是宝贵，因为耶稣用伊的宝贵来赎回。
Because everyone is precious in God's eye, is purchased by the blood of Jesus Christ.
所以问你，因为你伫好牧者教会，无秘诀，你是好牧者，是关心每一个宝贵灵魂。
You're the good shepherd here to care for all the souls God has put upon you.
所有的灵魂都是一个宝贵，需要你照顾，需要你关心。所以带带命，所以坚强，这个灵魂。
So every members, every believers, every those who are weak or strong, they hear, they're waiting to be comforted, to be cared for.
不会六十年，可能讲看病，可能讲两点钟讲不了。
Yeah, if I were to share it all, it would take more than 2 hours.
这三项，万事的帮助你，给好物价，真最好价。
You're the good shepherds. Be the good shepherd. Glad to be back in the same podium. A year ago, I was here too. But at the time, I wanted to stand on the other side. Because at the time, I realized
PowerPoint is screen on
my right. When I stand on the left, whenever I speak, everybody's looking at me. So I thought it's better I move to the right as well. But there's something that happened unexpectedly when I moved to the right. This is two different sizes. So when I went over there, it seems to be a little smaller than the podium. So the co-workers mentioned to me, we said that we should move the bigger podium to the other side. I said that I don't really need that. Because that's not for me.
等我2018年七月，等等啊，到底何伯家教会时
？When I returned in July of 2018.
第一前当刚到，朋友讲阿伯叔，阿你要来，我来做比赛。
The coworkers actually asked me, "How should we prepare ourselves when we invite you here?"
我讲，等下甲朋友讲。
We should set this in charge of congregation. You better realize what you're getting yourself into. After a year, I think you already know what you're getting yourself into. Especially today, we have Pastor Xi and wife here serving with us. We're not here just for a good time. We're here to respond to God's calling. Everyone shared this. So every pastor that came by here, they all become good shepherds. I'm glad I was one of them.
But I believe all good shepherds are good shepherds.
But I also believe that if two have good shepherds, you may not have good congregation. How many of us complain about our pastors? It's something that we need to look at into ourselves, examine ourselves. So constantly we got to remind our pastor and encourage that they are a good pastor, they are the good shepherds. This is the Church of Good Shepherd. This church is very hospitable to all. We welcome all comes in and out. As we see how the church grows, and for that past year, they're willing to give up their own comfort and listen to Taiwanese servants itself, even with limited understanding of them. This is a blessing to our church.
今仔不是干那少年人爱做伫遮做礼拜。
I believe it's not only for the young people that worship here.
所有人，无共款的语言，无共款的种族，拢毋茫会当伫上帝教会内面做伫遮侍奉。
I believe all people of like different languages, different racial, ethnic background, they should all come together to worship God.
可无说交代我讲台对会场边地。
Pastor Xu reminded me to charge the congregation.
我咧想讲，啊，这边地已经边地遐济年啊。
But I said that it'll probably be said many times throughout the past years. Because I think I spent all my life over my saliva speaking on this. Well, as long as congregation understands that.
随相对你那边地都无随啊。
I believe the encouragement might be more than enough.
因遐拢写伫遮边个顶关。
Because it's written on the wall.
你逐礼拜做礼拜拢看到遮字，敢毋是
？Do you see these banners, these words of encouragement?
但是我永远都提醒咱，
即个
是好好将教会咱所设立个使命个事。即就是咱每一个礼拜、每一个时刻拢爱记个条。
This is our mission statement. It's something that we should keep in our heart and ponder upon.
我唔是亲像一个最近咧选举拢爱画口号，而且竞选的，好选举。
I'm not like the one that's just constantly proclaiming slogans or statement.
讲多爱，人爱几百，鬼爱出去。
So as we go out, we'll be able to bring people into God's church, so we bring joy to our Lord.
So, brothers and
sisters, I encourage
you. You should
live out that glorious
calling. You
should trust your life, trust Holy Spirit to be sanctified. You should renew your life daily. And endure to be a witness of
the Lord. I
believe our faith, what God has given us, will be carried on in decades and generations.
May
God bless you all.
There's a John Holland, Edward Hollenbeck.
There's the main person, John Edward Hollenbeck.
1829年出生在 Ohio.
He was born in Ohio, 1829.
那个时候，加州发现金矿，所以直接人要去找金矿救。
So at that time, there was gold rush in California, so he came.
所以伊嘛对 New Orleans 因坐船准备来到加州，要去找金矿。
He was on his way, from New Orleans to California.
但无搞成半路船啊派去，他也去用了去，不就不留在巴拿马的所在。
Unfortunately, his ship broke down and he ran out of fares, so he had to stop at
Panama. And
also, he moved to
Nicaragua.
So, through his hard work, he was able to make a living and save a fortune. He bought a hotel and he started to manage.
And
there's kind of a young lady named Elizabeth. He was born in Germany in 1800,
but came to the state.
She came with her family, immigrated to Niagara, and also able to work and serve in the hotel. So after they met each other, they married.
At
the time, there is a lot of political unrest.
So they
sent an only son back to back to the grandparents in the state to be cared for.
During the
time of instability, they were arrested and imprisoned.
And
after they've been released, everything they own has been taken away. So with great sadness, they returned to the States.
And
also they heard their son die at the time. These couple has faced many difficult times in their life. One day they passed by LA.
Until
the experience they have in the past.
因看到洛杉矶拄拄开始要发展
，They see that Los Angeles is a place that is ready for new development.
伊就伫洛杉矶市中心来起做一间叫做 Hollenbeck Hotel.
So they build this Hollenbeck Hotel in downtown.
伊过去所赚的钱，伊用$100,000伊买土地，伊总共买7,000 acres，洛杉矶东边La Puente，一直到57号。
So out of $100,000, he was able to purchase lands of 700 acres that's across from La Puente all the way
to Boyle. And
those that were living on the east side, he realized that these are the land that used to all. He also attended the Hollenbeck Presbyterian Church.
1885,
he had a stroke and passed away. He has many estates. And Elizabeth, she used these estates to care for the elderly and those people in need. So the city of Boyle Heights is where the couples reside. It's pretty much where their home was built on. There's a mansion, currently now it's being like a nursing home itself today.
第一批，伊照顾四十几个老人，完全免费来照顾伊。
The first time that he opened up this nursing home is free to about 40 elderly, the seniors that need to be taken care of.
伊养老院一九二六年正做全加州第一间有执照的合法的养老院。
And it became licensed in 1926.
因的父母俩做这個，伊个为着洛杉矶，曾经把家己要做过市议员，有济济的付出，想要为着社区尽心尽力，伊说竞选中、国中、社区功能，拢用伊的名来设立。
So he served in public offices, so he knew that all the cities or community needs of doing building up police stations, schools, hospitals, they were able to improve the quality of life in their community.
1885年，先生过身，伊咧这边。为着纪念伊先生，伊请人做一个钟来纪念伊的先生。
And in 1885, when Mr. Edward John passed away, Elizabeth had built this belt to commemorate her husband.
两个月前，阮发现一件代志。
We found out about this incident two months ago.
上帝将这个钟放伫好无食教会。
God had put this belt in Good Shepherd Church.
咱来听这个钟是啥物款的声
？Have you heard of the bell sound?
迄个钟顶端写这个钟是1885年所刻的。
The inscription on the bell say this was contributed in 1885. It's been 134 years. How meaningful it is that God has to keep this bell here in this church. This also testified what Presbyterian Church has done in the church history in LA.
小心见证天父上帝的永远的听。
Also, it brings witness to what God's love has done throughout the history of believers.
那亲像以西结34:34-36所讲的
，It's like in Ezekiel 34:16.
伊讲失丧的我要找回，受困扰的我要。带因倒来，受伤的我要抱因，有破病的我要医治因。
Ezekiel 34:16-23. I will search for the lost and bring back the strays. I will bind up the injured and strengthen the weak. I will place over them one shepherd. He will tend them and be their shepherd.
我今日真感谢神了。我真感謝上帝帶我來到這個教會。
We're really grateful that God has blessed us and lead us to the Good Shepherd Church.
這間教會，吳牧師一開始野證來起這教會。
Reverend Huang that planted the seeds, sowed the seeds in this church.
有蘇牧師，有蔡牧師。因认真来培养、来压水，和一间教会来共同。
And there also Pastor Rao Su and Pastor Alfie that have come and put in their heart to serving the church and shepherding.
今日咱也感受到一间教会兄弟姊妹面对咱所陪伴因的款待，咱要从感谢归向上帝。事实上，这拢是过去在奉教。
As we enjoy the hospitalities, the welcomes in this church, we give thanks to God, but we know this is all because of the people that God had called to bring to brought to this church years ago. We're limited.
I
give thanks to God, for I see how God had placed these co-workers around us in this church to serve diligently, faithfully, for the God's kingdom. As I received the calling to care, to shepherd the believers in this church, please continue to pray for me, pray for us, and pray for our congregations. Thank you for listening to the story. Please rise.
Let's pray. 主你的恩典极大，万有万光的真。 主，你是我的保护者，我是你所听的羊。主，你为着我放下性命，求你帮助我，跟随你的脚步，来保佑你的羊。每一个兄弟姐妹是主用宝血救赎的，愿你的疼充满伫我的心，愿学习。
专用彼此相听，亲像这口经所传扬的带来医治、带来盼望、带来信心，上帝你发这个呼召甲使命，和好家教会会继续伫遐来传扬见证彼个福音。我将感谢荣光归乎你。 愿主将平安相随，愿每一个兄弟姐妹，祝福者。但愿主耶稣基督的恩典，天父上帝的疼痛，甲你常常伫咧对这粒到永世代都真。阿门。谢谢。